Music is my life. In the old days, I used to write my music in the park, after class, sometimes at home. But I never got a breakthrough. It was tough. But recently I joined a band, and now I'm one of the lucky ones.
You.
Before I perform for my country, I'd like you to vote yes for this constitution, because it has provisions that are not discriminatory against women.